show. WWE Superstars. Once again, here. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer. Sledgehammer connects again. Look out! Oh man, that sledgehammer is so devastating. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for. Oh, come on, gang. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring. No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this. Oh, how do you do that? Bam! Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. And he gets back in the ring. See, Kara's ready to flop. Watch out!
Sin Cara comes into the WWE with all kinds of internet.
Quickly,
with a title.
He got it.
No, he got it too. Wow, what does it take to stop Bradshaw?
How sudden is that? The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never.
Here's the pin.
Title on the line.
Three.
Sin Cara retains.
Here is your winner and still World Heavyweight Champion, Sin Cara.
Wow, what a match!
The championship retained over some game competition.